WGPR Detroit, HD2.
You're watching WHPS, Highland Park, Detroit. The views and opinions expressed on the following show are not necessarily the views and opinions of WHPS, its affiliates, management, or sponsors.
Show, advertise, get recognized, make a stand with your brand, baby. Let the world know who you are, where you want to be, where you want to go. Come tap in with Jazzy No Nonsense, the poet, baby.
What's up? We are back. I'm back because I went here last week. But what's, y'all know what day it is? It's Jazzy Day. What's up, everybody? You know, it's feeling good out here. The weather is good in the city. The atmosphere is good. The energy is good. And I just hope everybody is doing well because I'm doing well. So I know everybody's feeling that vibe. You know what I'm saying? You know, we got a great show for y'all today. We're going to tap in on a lot of things today on the Jazzy No Nonsense Support Show. We got a great guest. We got a great co-host in the house today. Yes, we do. That's Andrea. Just say what's up to everybody, Andrea.
What up, though, Detroit? Hey.
Yes. And we're going to let y'all know who she is in a minute. But before we get to that, I want everybody to know what's going on with the Elite Money Squad. Balling on blessings so they can make sure they're at all the events. That's what's going on. So I want to make sure everybody tap in to the Fashion Show Comedy Show, May the 14th. At the hall at 12121 on Crash It. Make sure y'all dial me up at 248-508-2094 to get those tickets. Or if you want to be a vendor, you know, it will be televised right on this show. You know what I'm saying? So we're going to start the show right now. Andrea, this is the founder. This is the founder of the LEEC group, of the LEEC Women, which is Ladies Entrepreneur Empowerment Circle. Now, this woman right here is an awesome lady. I want to give her a great introduction right here. You know what I'm saying? She's an awesome woman. She has gathered over 5,000 women in one business group network. Y'all know how hard it is to get women together. And she done it. I don't know how she got the blueprint, the formula, or whatever she did, but she has done it. And this movement that she has created has impacted communities all over the world. But today, we're going to be talking about our community with Andrea Thompson. What's up, girl? Say whatever you want to say to the people right now.
Hello, Detroit. I want to send love out. I want to send love out into the world. We need more love in the world. Yes. My name is Andrea Thompson, founder and CEO of Ladies Entrepreneur Empowerment Circle. Just a little 2.5 years old, headquarters here in Detroit, but we're 9,000 strong all over the world. Black women entrepreneurs and business owners. It is over 5,000 of us here in Detroit gathered together to circulate the black dollar and strengthen the economy. We know that in Detroit, households are led 70% by black women. So we know if we empower her, we empower a nation. We cannot believe that women don't get along. We do get along, and we must stick together so that we can make greater impacts in the world.
Yes, that's killing that stereotype right there, that women can't get along. These are 5,000 women plus, and she's been having events. She's been in the community, fighting for the community. Just tell them what the group is all about and what you have done with the group and where y'all been and where we're going and things like that.
So I gathered, first of all, Detroit is the third largest city in the country with the fastest growing population of black women entrepreneurs. All right. Most of us are startups. So if we stick together and patronize one another, we keep each other in business. Mm-hmm. So although the pandemic hit hard, a lot of us are still in business. I met the beautiful Jazz the No Nonsense Prophet. I'm sorry, poet, but she is a prophetess in Ladies Entrepreneur Empowerment Circle.
Yes.
And we are taking over. We are taking over the city. We taking over the state, and we taking over the world. Yes. We must stand together so that our children will have a future.
Yes, yes, that's what it's all about. Because me and Andrea, we've been going out trying to fight for the city, trying to fight for the kids in the school system, you know, trying to see, get the word out there to what's going on in the school system, because a lot of changes have been made. You know, a lot of changes are being made, and we want to make sure that all the parents and all the people of the city know what's going on with the children. And, you know, me and Andrea, we went down to the King High School. We went down to this King High School with Superintendent VD was there, and the board was there to talk about the next 20 years of the master plan for the DPS. And if you want to lead us on that conversation, what happened down there, to let the people know what's going on in their community.
So let's start by saying that Detroit Public Schools Community District have received $1.2 billion from the Biden and Harris administration. $1.2 billion of your money. This is taxpayers' money. So you should be at the table with a voice how you want your money spent. Yes. So Jazz and I attended the facilities meeting where Dr. Vitti and the school board was discussing the $700 million that's slated for renovations of schools, and they're looking to phase out five more schools. Phase out meaning close out five more schools. Mm-hmm. So the question is, how many black contractors will be a part of that $700 million? Yes. How did we come to $700 million out of $1.2 billion to invest in facilities? And what about investment in the community? Mm-hmm. You know, let's talk about the next 20 years. How can we say that we won't have a strong population in 20 years? Who can see it, what's going to happen in 20 years, right? We're not psychic. Mm-hmm. So we need to be investing in our communities and not preparing for more loss.
Right, right. Because the plan of the next 20 years was to, like she said, shut down five more schools, phase out some grades while they're building these schools, like the first grade and the second grade. And, you know, the community needs to get involved, because we need to know every detail. You need to be up on every detail of how this plan comes out, because your children are the ones involved in this whole plan. You know, you need to know, you know, in the beginning, way in the head start, you know, for you could prepare yourself for what you have to do, transportation, relocation, and all things like that. So I want to make sure y'all come to these meetings that be being held around the city for these town hall meetings about, you know, what they're going to do with these next, with this money that they have been blessed with, you know, for through the pandemic. You know what I'm saying? I want to make sure everybody tapping in the city of Detroit, you know what I'm saying, about what's going on with DPS in the school system. You know, we one of the largest cities in the world, you know what I'm saying? And we bring a lot of money to, you know, everybody in the world. You know, Detroit is one of the pivotal places of the world, you know, the one that get a lot of stuff started. You know, we always been great. We had the Motor City, you know, we had the plants, you know, we are innovators here, and we want to make sure that we are included, you know, in on this decision making of this money, of the $700 million. And make sure you let your voice be heard at these town hall meetings, you know what I'm saying? Don't be left out, and then later on be like, what happened? You weren't there. Know what I'm saying? So, Miss Thompson.
Yes.
Let's hear more about the your group, the LEEC group.
So,
okay?
Ladies Entrepreneur Empowerment Circle was started just 2.5 years ago on Facebook. So use social media to your benefit, to your advantage. Mm-hmm. So I gathered these women. We started circulating the black dollar, patronizing one another. And then I started spending money out every month for venues to bring us together. Yes. Then we decided, wait a minute, we need our own place to be. So we are seeking to purchase Cooley High School, who Dr. Vitti did say he's recommended that it be sold. So stand with Ladies Entrepreneur Empowerment Circle. You know, the first black Wall Street in the country other than Tulsa was in Detroit before they ran 75 through it. Yes. So we need our own place to be so that we can expand our businesses and we can be back on track for home ownership. Right now, over 50% of Detroiters are renting. We used to have the strongest home ownership in the country. Yes. So we cannot just continue to sit on the sidelines and expect our elders to keep fighting this fight. We have to stand up and fight. Yes. This is a election year. If you think that you are not in politics, you are. Because if you're not at the table, someone is making decisions for you. Who is in office controls your quality of life. It determines how much rent you pay, if you own a home, what your car insurance will be, how much food will cost. So you have to get involved.
Yes. That is the, that's the main, that say that and say that once again, you have to get involved.
You have to get involved.
That's why you can't complain later. Like they say, if you're not doing nothing, you're not a part of the solution, you're a part of the problem. You know what I'm saying? So everybody got to step up. Everybody got to step up and let their voice be heard, you know, for we can all move in a positive direction, you know, for the next generation and for ourselves. Because, hey, we ain't there yet. You know what I'm saying? We got a lot more stuff to do. We got a lot more stuff to do, a lot more moves to make. So we all need to be out there, you know, fighting for everybody, spreading the love, you know what I'm saying? And then we just want to give some shouts out to people of the LEEC group, you know, Andrea can
So let me shout out people. My Ladies Entrepreneur Empowerment Circle. We are recognizing all of the Entrepreneur Spotlight awardees Friday, March 25th at the Old Detroit West Club, that's now owned by a Black woman. She's done renovations and done an amazing job. We also will be awarding our She Roles, so come join with us, come partner with us. Shout out to the East Side Lady Bosses of LEEC. Shout out to the West Side Lady Bosses of LEEC. Shout out to the Southwest LEEC Lady Bosses and Black Women Entrepreneurs that's part of Ladies Entrepreneur Empowerment Circle all over the world. As soon as this pandemic lifts, we will be traveling across the nation and the world to come do business with you. Let's get this money.
Yes, yes, yes. Let's get this money. That's what I'm talking about. We're going to network, keep it networking, and spend our money amongst each other so we can grow and then go global with whatever you got, you know what I'm saying? We got so many avenues. You got women in his group who know how to help you get your business started. If you already got a business, you know, help to grow your business. You know, it's just so many people in this group. You got people who sell stuff, people marketing, people doing taxes. You got people selling all kind of things or offering all kind of things, all kind of non-profit things you can get involved with. That's why we want you to tap in to the Facebook group LEEC. Go check it out. Go promote us. Keep it just going. That's what we all about. We all about keeping everybody eating. You know what I'm saying? You know, Jazzy, that's what she always say. She want everybody to eat. You know what I'm saying? Everybody eating. Anybody want to call in at 313-365-7379 to get on the line, to get what's off your mind. If you got an opinion, you know what I'm saying? If you whatever in your mind to talk about the DPS or whatever you got that's going on. You know what I'm saying? That's where we all make a stand with your brand right here on the Jazzy No Nonsense, the Poet Show. Okay? And we want to get, she already told us what the events that she has coming up. But we want to get to some prior stuff that the LEEC has done for the community. Because, you know, with the people, we want to show and prove. Because I know when I first met Andrea, I came to a clothes drive. Yeah, so the LEC group, they was giving a clothes drive and just tell everybody about, you know, other things that y'all have done, you know, to help the community out and get the word out in the network.
So we do so much for the community. We serve the senior citizens. We support prison reform. We've been giving a lot of donations out to shelters. We take care of our community. We take care of our youth. We have a girls mentoring club, ages 7 to 11. We know right now there's a lot of darkness and a dark cloud around our children. Prayers to the family of Sherry Gay Denego, who is running for the 13th district in Congress. She lost her little cousin who was shot in the face twice. That's just horrible, by two children themselves that was 16 and 17 years old. And you know, I've been working in the schools for 25 years. I'm in high school. So I'm looking at these kids like these are sophomores and juniors. fears. It's so much hatred out here and so much coldness, and we have to spread love. We have to bring the love back. Listen, men, we need you to stand up. We need you to marry women. We need you to stay in these families. You know, the enemy can attack the body when the head is off. We need families back together. Yes. We got to get away from this music and this ideal that I don't need nobody and I can do this by myself. No, yes. You cannot. Right. We need each other. And yes. When we serve that cold food like that in our language, it translates to our children's heart. Mm-hmm. And our children are becoming colder and colder and colder. And we need to teach our children how to feel. We need to teach our children how to be kind to one another, how to be patient, how to have grace and mercy. But the best way for them to learn that is watching you. They listening to your conversations. They're watching how you treat people. We have to spread more love by modeling love.
Yes, yes, that's on point. And it all starts in the home. It all starts in the home. So if you got issues that you're dealing with as an adult, please try to do what you can to correct those issues, to, you know, tell your children the right thing to do. And I want to say what's up to some of my people on my Facebook Live. We got Shamia Black of Park Lane Jewelry. And she says, part of the problem, most people don't understand the laws and rules of the city and government. I need to be meeting and explaining some stuff. Right, right, right. I can't even, my phone looks so crazy. Coletta, thank you for being online too. You know, thank you for your words. She said, thank you to the LLC. Thank you so much. You know, so right now we're going to tap into commercial because y'all know Jazzy, No Nonsense, the poet, got to pay some bills all the time. All right, so see y'all back in 2 and 2. You know, Henry, take us up out of here. You never feel the sunshine, you never feel the rain, you never feel alive. If you live your life under an umbrella, you never feel the sunshine, you never feel the rain, you never feel alive. It's all about chances and change, I'm asking some change. Never know who you are if your passion is plain. I'm from barely maintaining the fast on the plane. If you never take a chance, don't. Come on the show, advertise, get recognized, make a stand with your brand, baby. Let the world know who you are, where you want to be, where you want to go. Come tap in with Jazzy No Nonsense, that poet, baby.
Put your hands behind your back.
Put your hands behind your back. Yo, come on, yo. Come on, man, yo.
Come on.
Yo, I'm a respectful business here. What you doing, G?
Hey, man, what's up, man? What you want to back, man?
Get back.
Come on, man.
Get back.
You gotta put your hands
Let's
on
go.
Me, man.
Just
go. Oh.
But this is how it goes. The younger you want them,
trying to survive. I believe that life is a prize, but to live doesn't mean you're alive. Don't worry about me and who I fire. I get what I desire. It's my empire. And yes, I call the shots.
I'm here and we here, so come get here.
In this very moment, I'm king. In this very moment, I sing. slay Goliath with a sling. This very moment I bring, put it on everything, that I will retire with the ring. And I will retire with
an umbrella. You never feel the sunshine, you never feel the rain, you never feel alive if you live your life under an umbrella. You never feel the sunshine, you never feel the rain, you never feel alive.
It's all about chances and change. A mask and some chains. Never know who you are if your passion is plain. I'm from barely maintaining the fast on the plane. If you never take a chance, don't.
Come on the show, advertise, get recognized, make a stand with your brand, baby. Let the world know who you are, where you want to be, where you want to go. Come tap in with Jazzy No Nonsense, the poet, baby.
We are back. It's Jazzy Day. Now, y'all see my trailer, Snatch. I've been playing it every week since I made it. So now y'all can go check it out on y'all TV, the whole full movie. Yes, you can. Melanated Vision Programming has picked up my movie on Roku, yay! Roku Box, yes, Apple TV, Fire Stick, and Fire Stick TV. And so go check it out. You know, go download Melanated Vision Programming and you can check out the whole full movie of Snatch. You know what I'm saying? Trying to bring more awareness to sex trafficking, human sex trafficking. So make sure y'all tap into that. You know what I'm saying? And it's going to be a Snatch Part 2 and everything like that. So go check it out. Go check it out. Check it out. Check it out. And make sure y'all at the fashion show, you know, I got to reiterate everything that's going on. The fashion show of May 14th presented by, you see what I got it on right now? I got it on right now. I am her. She is I. Right now. I got it on right now. You see that first gear? That gear is sweet, baby. Yeah, you know, my boy Mike hooked me up. Thank you right there. He right there on Greenfield and Schoolcraft, the brick and mortar. You can go get you a jogger suit just like this. It feels so good on your skin, too. You know what I'm saying? So go check that out and make sure y'all get in that fashion show that we have at 1221 Gratiot. And also call me if you want to rent the hall at 1221 Gratiot. Call me at 248-508-2094. Okay? All right, you know what I'm saying? So here we go. We back here with Andrea. You know, she's stepping in today. She co-hosting. We talking about all the things that's going around the city and all the things that's going around the world. You know what I'm saying? So what's going on, baby? We back. And let everybody know, you know, what's the next thing? You know, what's the, you know, solution for this thing? You know, we've been talking about what's going on. You know what I'm saying? What we going to do?
So the solution is for us to come back together as a people, come back together as neighbors. Remember when we was little, you would walk out your door and you would knock on the neighbor next door house and say, how you doing? I need to borrow an onion. Or, you know, your neighbor may be asleep or they have to leave and you watch out for your neighbor's children. Mm-hmm. We have to come back to that. Yes. We got to look out for each other. We got to stop turning our head and saying that's not our problem. We got to stop talking about people and start helping people. Yes. Because when God comes back, he's not going to care nothing about all your titles, all your degrees, all the money you made. Yes. He's going to want to know, what have you done for somebody else that cost you a sacrifice? Mm. We all want to be blessed, but who are you blessing? Yes. Who are you giving to? Mm. Who are you spending time with? We know that our children have missed a lot of education during this pandemic. Are you tutoring any children? Are you reaching out to families, asking families, how can you help them? You know, it's not what can your country do for you. What can you do for your country? Yeah. We got to get away from this me, and I. It's we. It's us. Mm-hmm. And we got to stand united. Yes. What you give is what you get. You shall reap what you sow. Yes. So if you are experiencing a lot of things you don't want to experience, look at what you're doing to other people. Mm-hmm. Look at how you're treating other people. Look at your agenda. Look at your heart. Look at your motives.
Yes. Yeah, you're right. Because karma is something different. But another thing, like you hit on that point, and you said what you get out, what you put in. But the thing out here is that we all connected. You know, y'all don't want to say nothing if it's not happening to you at the moment. You know what I'm saying? But when it happened to you, then you want all the warriors to come out. But you don't want to get involved. Like, I ain't got nothing to do with that. You know, you don't want to get in a protest or a rally. Somebody kid got shot down in the street. You don't, you like, I ain't got nothing to do with that. But if your child happen to your child, then you want everybody to come out. That's how we got to retrain our brains to thinking, you know, even though it's not me, it could be me. It could be me.
But it is indirectly happening yes. to all of us.
Yes.
Because we all have children, grandchildren, nieces, nephews, mm-hmm. little cousins, yes. who's going to school and going in the community with the families of these other children. Mm-hmm. So even if you feel like, oh, well, it's not happening to my household, it's just a matter of time.
Yes.
Because listen, you can't isolate and shelter your family from other families.
Right.
Like Jazz says, we're all connected. Only mm-hmm. 6 degrees of separation.
Yes.
You know, somebody know you.
Exactly.
And when you look out for others, others will look out for you.
Yeah. And that's why you got to try to do the best things you can do, whatever you blessed with, whatever it is, little or small. You know what I'm saying? Try to give it your all. Try to put your best foot forward. Try to teach your children how to put their best foot forward, no matter what their circumstances. You know what I'm saying? No matter what the circumstances, still try to put your best foot forward.
And don't become bitter because you gave to the wrong people.
Yes.
Don't go giving to heathens and then expecting to be blessed. So be sure that you pray to God first and yes. you ask God to order your steps. Because mm-hmm. a lot of times we'll go out here in the flesh and mm-hmm. we'll connect with the wrong people
yes.
and say, oh, well, I gave, I didn't get nothing back. Mm-hmm. Because God never told you to go fool with those people.
Right.
So be sure that you ask God who you should be interacting and spending your life with.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, make sure you being directed. Because a lot of people, like I said on one other show, you know, with this following culture that we have a following culture. And so in this following culture, there's a lot of people just following anybody. You know what I'm saying? That's why I said make sure you know who you're following. Because you don't want to get led down in the rabbit hole.
And grandmama them say, don't be a follower, be a leader. Don't be
That's
afraid
right.
to be you.
Yes.
God never performed the same miracle twice.
Mm-hmm.
So when somebody say they don't understand you or don't see your vision, perfect. That makes you unique.
Yes.
Take over the world.
Yeah, you got that right. But somebody got to follow. So if you know your attributes, know your place in life and know when you're supposed to lead and know when you're supposed to follow. We all probably supposed to lead at some times, and we know we are supposed to follow at some times. So make sure you know when those times are needed, okay? You know what I'm saying? When you're supposed to lead, when you're supposed to follow. You know what I'm saying? We about to end the Jazzy No Nonsense, the Poet Show, and I'm going to thank Andrea from the LEEC community for stepping in, co-hosting with me today. I want you to give out all your shouts out, all your handles,
where everybody can find. Ladies Entrepreneur Empowerment Circle.
Yes.
I pray for you all the time. Join us on Facebook at Ladies Entrepreneur Empowerment Circle. Stand with us as we going in Cooley High School. Love you, ladies. Sending out love.
awesome. Love the energy. And y'all make sure y'all tap in to my show next week. I got a new time alert, 3:55 to 4:25. Anybody want to get a sponsorship with me, get anything you want in the show, come and make a stand with your brand right here on the Jazzy No Nonsense, the Poet Show. You want your stuff show all around the world, your videos, your brand, whatever you got, bring it right here, baby, and we'll put it on. You know what I'm saying? So I just want to thank everybody for tapping in. I'll see y'all all next week on Wednesday, because it's always Jazzy Day on Wednesday. Peace out.
Lay your life under an umbrella. You never feel the sunshine. You never feel the rain. You never feel alive. If you live your life under an umbrella, you never feel the sunshine. You never feel the rain. You never feel alive.
It's all about chances and change. A mask and some chains. Never know who you are if your passion is plain. I from barely maintaining the fast on the plane. If you never take a chance, don't.
Come on the show, advertise, get recognized, make a stand with your brand, baby. Let the world know who you are, where you want to be, where you want to go. Come tap in with Jazzy No Nonsense, the Poet, baby.